get a good start and kind of ride my own tempo. Like I said, it's hard to change speeds up here, and there's not much recovery out on this course. So.
I was like, I better make my move. And then I made my move. And then I almost had to stop.
Did you feel that?
I try to hit him in their heart, you know, get him demoralized. Yeah. And hit myself in the heart too. I almost had a coronary after that.
Go to the mat and every one of these things. So I tried to do, you know, climb that hill as hard as I could, but Todd just stayed right on and then kind of got me over the top.
He hit it and got past me, and I was able to kind of stay on his wheel and just, like I said, give one burst at the top and hit it.
Giant Anthem X Advanced SL. It's a, I don't know, something version prototype, pre-production. It's light, goes around corners good, hits sweet jumps.
Very nice.
Sounds good.